Middle School. My name is Jacob Vandershaft.
My name is Olga Keegan.
Today is Thursday, April 27th, day 150. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the weather. Today we will be having morning showers and a high temperature of only 44 degrees.
For lunch today, we will be having corn puppies, french fries, steamed green beans, applesauce, and milk. Announcements. Mava Middle School Family Movie Night is tonight at 6 through 8 p.m. Doors will open at 5:30 p.m. Finding Dory will be showing. Popcorn and drinks will be provided, and baked goods will be for sale. Admission is a donation of arts and crafts, supplies, or five per person. Thank you.
Student art show at the MMS Auditorium will be the event will be held on Friday, May 19th from 6 to 8 p.m. and Saturday, May 20th from 1 to 4 p.m. If you have to work on display, please pick up on Saturday, May 20th from 3 to 4 p.m.
Admission, all eighth graders, there will be a 3-on-3 basketball tournament in the afternoon on May 5th. Please sign up with your home teacher the afternoon on May 5th. Please sign up. No questions, please see Hunter Trevor.
All eighth graders planning to play football in the fall shall attend the mandatory meeting in the high school auditorium on Sunday, May 7th at 6:30.
And remember, this is our house and there's no place like home.
See you tomorrow.